Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Shalom, family. The Lord bless you. I welcome you in the name of Jesus. Amen. If you're seeing me for your very first time, you're welcome. This is the Word and Prophecy with Siren Boy. If you're new, you're welcome. Thank you for taking a pause and clicking on this video. I pray the Lord bless you, meet you at the very point of your need in the name of Jesus. And to you, my beloved returning subscribers, thank you so much. May God bless you in the name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We have a powerful scripture, and the Lord laid in my heart to read it for somebody. You are going to be needing this scripture for this week in Jesus' name. The Bible says in Proverbs 10 and verse 22, I read, "The blessings of the Lord, it maketh rich, and he added no sorrow with it." I take it again. The blessings of the Lord, it maketh rich, and he added no sorrow with it. The Lord says, I shall tell you, he is going to be blessing you this week, and no sorrow is going to come near you. Hallelujah. When I got this scripture, I was so super excited, because it ministered to me before it ministered to any other person. And I received this word for myself. The Lord says, the blessings of the Lord this week, he will make you rich, and he will not add no sorrow to you. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray for you in the name of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus. May this scripture come alive in your life in the name of Jesus. I pray for a speedy manifestation in Jesus' name over your life, over your family, over your project, over your endeavors in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I hope you received the word of God with gladness, and I hope it met you well. The culture of heaven is blessing. Now may the Lord bless you, keep you, cause his countenance shine upon you. May God be gracious to you, and may God give you peace. In Jesus' mighty name, the shalom of the Lord. May nothing be missing in your life, and may nothing be broken in your life. You are blessed of God. In Jesus' name. Amen.